We begin tonight with a shooting in Hinesville. Three people have been hurt. It happened at Freedom Court off Eunice Road. Three people were shot. Two were taken to Liberty Regional, and another was taken by helicopter. This is a developing story, so when we learn more, we will be sure to bring it to you on air and online.